help me. But basically, the main reason for doing that is I'm in a semi-critical situation. How far can I toss? I think I can just run up here. Basically, the main thing here is going to be to try to keep the party from wiping. I can't get back. What? That's fine. Is it? Other thing that you do is like you just experiment. Directly up. Nope, I can't get this. Basically, system's MO here is tank for a bit. Until she can activate her beast attack, her beast vulnerability attacks. double move just so. Oh wait, I can get a chance at charming them? Sure kill. It was not a sure kill, but it's a chance at charm. Let's pop you first, see if you charm, because that would be nice. That'd be a nice assist. Oh, failed the charm. Okay, sure. Nope, nope, don't want to do that. Let's rewind. Let's see. I want to see how the charms would play out. He'll keep catching alive. Uh, kind of want to find out what happens if Kakia has loyalty goes in there. Worth a shot. Also, stuff like this, it's really good for leveling up your weapon skill. Weapon skill goes up whether you hit or not. The RNG can't hit you forever. I can't move because that's illusions. There we go.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.